Hello. Freaking forever to load. I told you not out the back. He just... Now, why the hell did you freeze up? Alright, you're about done. Halfway done. Nice, they update the game and it lags. I have no clue what I'm going to be doing tonight on here, folks. Well, I was supposed to be helping someone, but they're not on yet. Craft some different armor tonight, because this armor is too heavy. But I got to figure out what I want to craft. Then I'll turn the cam the other way. Because I had it pointed that way. Just the only couch in here.
What one did I have?
I ain't look back to my notes. I don't know yet. I don't know. All right, that would be it. Whenever. So I need leather. Wrong leather. Leather. Horn. Can you message Lisa and tell her I'm on? Alright, so that goes in there, that goes in there. Alright, heavy helmet. Heavy gauntlets. Heavy Pauldron. Every Sabatons. Heavy Tasset. Okay. Yeah. Heavy gauntlets. Heavy Tasset. Heavy Sabatons. Not really. this armor. It has a little bit more defense rating, and it's not as heavy as the other one. Alright, so let's see, what kind of journey can I walk? What kind of journey can I walk? I'll get it one day. Alright, now back to my journeys. Unlock fluid press. Oh. Alright, it's 2 words. thing about stepping on the keyboard. Pauldron bullet press knowledge.
unlock a fluid press knowledge. And come over here to knowledge. Let me check the spelling on one more time. F-L-U-I-D. That could be the reason it wasn't working. Alright, F. L. U. I. D. Good. Press. Enter. Well, damn the time. Oh, it was all because my dumbass could spell right. Alright. Access or place a fluid press. No, watch. I'm putting on the gun to get shit. All I know is that damn house. I have to go all the way through that shit. I'm going to get this in here. So I can use him as bait. Alright, let's see how big a fluid press is. Alright, 50 shaped wood, 10 twine, 10 iron. Alright, so this is wrong one. Wrong one. Wrong one again. Wrong one again. Oh, nope, nope, that is the right one. That was the right one. So I gotta shape 50 wood. Okay, so 50 wood. I know what I want to make. Alright. Hey, welcome in. Time to go smack a tree. Some wood. Glad I changed her armor up. Would have already been uncapped. Don't you know you're not supposed to hit a rock with an axe? You're a gold blade. How rude. Just come in and leave, not even say hi. His horse is about halfway gone. My rhino is a little bit over halfway gone. What about my horsey? A little over halfway gone. Go in there. I can tell I hadn't been here. I mean, I can tell I haven't used the place in a day or so. I've been home. I've got grass growing up and shit. Wood, 10 twine, 10 iron. Okay, so 10 twine. Oh, that looks close enough to 10. Shit. and you're out of freaking bark. Hello, y'all. I'll do it later. Do I have any inside the house? No, one time I get out. Oh, I'm a dumbass. Here I am. Set. Waiting on it to craft, and I've already got some. Alright, so I got to obtain some pearl. Thank you. easier for me to keep updated that way. Shit. All right. A Grand Master Armor Station. A little white dot. Oh, there it is. Thought it was. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm gonna wait on this one until I get back to my other house. But, in the meantime, ain't no reason why I can't go ahead and make up some oil. My tummy rumbly. Hold on just a second. Just a second. What do I need? Wrong. I hadn't even thought about building me one of them yet. Lesser Will of Pain. Are you? Yep. Hey. About to drop your plate. So, what do I need? 7 more. Do I got wood somewhere? Yeah, wood.
Nope.
But I will. Nope, I won't take that yet.
Mom, get over here and lay down. I don't want you going head first on the floor. Huh? She'll cuddle up with you over there like that. I just don't want you head first in the floor. He, on his way home, he went and raided his mom's fridge. And yes, I did talk to myself. Right there, on the corner. I don't forgot how to make rope. It's seeds.
place plant fiber seeds and people. Plant fiber seeds. I got to get her some more seeds. Big old pig over here. I'm itching really, really, really bad. I'm trying to entertain my mind by talking. Need a truncheon. Need to beat somebody in the head. Hey, y'all. How do I show off my drops? Alright, apparently I have drops enabled that I didn't know about. Remember that. Ah, shat. I forgot what I was. Yes, I said shat and not shit. Time to go beat somebody in the head. Hey, y'all, welcome in. I have drops for Conan enabled. Not exactly sure how or when I enabled them, but there's two drops you can collect by July 6th for watching my stream. Now that don't look half bad. Got it cleaned up. Alright folks, I'll be right back.
Alright. Alright, so now I need to go hit somebody in the head.
Shit. Meant to fix my axe, but I'll do that in a little bit. Get back here. think I'm gonna raid my buddy's house to see if he has any seeds that I need. I don't seem to be finding any seeds. Got no seeds. Hey, fat girl. Okay, I know I wasn't going crazy, so I did hear something. Hey, hello. Oi, bonjour. And that's all I can think of right now. Well, rudely bleak.
I can see you, Exile!
That's pretty. What is it? Going goop. Stay down a minute. I'll give you that. Oh, you're right there. Come on, bitch. Got me a little bitch behind me. Dragging my little bitch behind me. I got copper. I need seeds. Give me seeds.
Sure how to put it.
I need my hammer. I still got my main compound over there, Kenny. And what's up, dude? But hold on, is this it? Oh, there's my horsey I'm trying to do. I caught me one of them by mistake. Well, I wouldn't say mistake. I caught one of them the other night running from Noob River to here. So I'm just letting the horse and the rhino grow. And then the guy that co-ops with me, he's got a horse crafting also. But I am seriously thinking about moving over here. Since I have the DLC, where is it? I just went ahead and made the sea salted fodder. So I could, I forget which one it creates. I mean, basically, we're going to be going back and forth between this compound and the other one. Until he gets leveled up. Oh. Tomorrow, starting at 2 p.m. Eastern, I'm going to start a subathon. Be my first one to try. I freaking doing. Thank you, dude. I mean, with the way the weather is, can't really get outside to do anything, so I figured why not try it. Ooh, that's pretty. Not sure what it's for. I'll figure it out later. It's only a couple weeks away. See, I don't expect anybody to donate or give me subs. It's just nice when they do. And I'll see you tomorrow if you're on. I just put some horns some frickin' where. Apparently I didn't. I'm gonna keep that and figure out how to repair it. Just for the main fact, I like how it looks. Something was about to happen. The music got really loud all of a sudden. Shit together in a minute that day. I snuck with shit. I forgot what the hell I was gonna build. What was I thinking of trying to build? What did I want to build? Oh, now I remember. Appreciate the wood he gave me. And the twine. More wood. Put branches in there. My crystals go in there. You go in there. Holy shit, the fucker's huge.
Hey, y'all, I'll be right back.
Hey guys. What's up? Thank you. a purge going. Oh shit, my buddy's house.
Yeah.
engineer. I got a lot of confidence.